Yo there guys, and welcome to the third part in my Mirror's Edge Catalyst videos. Just going to get straight into it, and the next mission we are doing is called Sanctuary, so we're going to get straight there. I've already set the waypoint. Always amazes me how you can jump in these. What was that? See, do these do anything, or are they just there? I don't know. I know I think there's a lot of stuff you can do online, but for the time being, until I've done the story, I'm not gonna really bother with them. I know you can do like runs and stuff. I think this is one of them. I don't know if that's an in-game one or if someone online has maybe put that in there. I'm not sure how it works yet. If you can do that, because I know at some point as I was running around, getting all the upgrades you can get for Faith, whether it be combat, running about, or your equipment. I did see that somebody... I did see it give me an option, rather, to create a run. Whether or not you can create one and put it online for other people to see, I don't know. But we will have a look at that soon enough. Ooh, chip, 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 chip. No, I'll leave it. God, I'm near KSEC group. Can't really be bothered to have a fight at the moment. I must admit, I do tend to follow just the red a lot, and I really should make your own way. I think that's part of the fun, really, to make your own way up. Like I just tried to there and failed. That was a complete and utter failure. Oh well. Live and learn. So we're actually looking for somewhere to hide. Then again, it is called Sanctuary in the mission itself, so kind of self-explanatory, really. Dangerous gang leader killed in Kruger Sanctuary. Gang leader killed?
Icarus, are you seeing this?
I see it. The bastards killed him.
Noah.
Ooh, Simba, who is dead?
Noah didn't trust Rebecca.
I trust her to hide us at least. She needs Kruger too.
Fine. We'll go. But I'm not staying long.
Is this the way we're going? I think so. Alright, so by the sound of it, the news are breaking it out, so that is this Noah guy who've been... seems to have been kind of like Faith's mentor by the look of it. He's actually a gang kind of leader. When... oops. Okay, whatever. He's probably not... kind of like the news nowadays. Very manipulative, if you ask me. But at the same time, you can't blame him. Well, you can, but it's up to you. Oh, I can. Oh, oh. Oh, completely missed that roll. Ah. This looks similar to one of the levels on the first game. know if you can, I doubt you can actually get over that. See, you should be able to climb that, but yeah. Yeah, it looks similar to one of the levels in the first game where you're supposed to, like, climb up after coming out the sewers, I believe it was. Actually, it looks similar, but at the same time, very different. Another chip. I wonder if that was maybe Paige's mother or father, the Connors mentioned. I don't know, I haven't really been listening much to the story itself. I really should, because normally I enjoy the stories in games, especially one like this. Lots and lots of running. Yeah, it is very similar to that first level, isn't it? No, he's going over there. Oh, that's... Oh, yeah. Right. Big jump. Jesus. See, that would generally, for normal people at least, really, be impossible. That is a big jump. This one as well. I mean, I don't care if you've got to run up in a little spring with the rail, but still. But then again, it is a game. Shouldn't really take it seriously. Most games tend to defy physics nowadays. And that's what makes them more fun, though, to be fair. In the games, you can do what you want. Or rather, what you can't do out here. Oh god. I didn't realise that was a jump. I thought that was just a whole rail. And thus the door opened. Down here. Roll. Chips? No chips? I feel like I've just come from that. Oh, not, because then it would be an easy way around. Then everything that I've done there would have been pointless. Through this door. Ooh, person. Can we do anything with this one? Enemy? Why not? Soon find out. No, I don't like. Yeah, we're going to that. Black. Black. I don't know. Black Friday group? Black Forest? No, Black Forest is some manhwa. Manhwa? Manga. Korean manga. She's not going to touch you. Dumbass.
I've seen the news. Faith, I'm sorry.
No need to pretend.
No, but I am. Look, Noah and I may not have seen eye to eye, but I did respect him. And your parents.
Noah said you were part of the same group.
Yes. We were. Till I realized that there's no peaceful way we can rid ourselves of the conglomerate and the families behind it. We've got to destroy it. Using every weapon at our disposal.
I know what you think, but you're wrong. I don't have it.
Yeah. See, I think you do. And that's why Krugersek is hunting you, and why they killed Noah.
Back off!
Look, I'm sheltering you for now, but don't take my hospitality for granted. At some point, I'm gonna ask you to step up or step out.
That's enough, Rebecca. You've made your point.
Look, all I'm saying is this. You're no longer neutral, Faith. Just get some rest. I'm sure you'll understand in time.
I don't like that, Rebecca. She seems very manipulative.
We'll talk again soon.
Very commanding. I don't like that. Commanding in a disrespectful way.
Not now. I need to finish this.
You have no right.
Don't touch him.
Erica. Shoot him.
Wow.
The damn kid, get her.
It's a cat. That's me. Where's mommy?
Just outright killed them.
Faith, I can't breathe.
Cat! Wake up! We gotta go!
Well, that was sad.
Faith, come see me ASAP.
Black November, that was it. Well, that was a very sad little flashback. I mean, if anybody's played the other ones, I guess I should say spoiler alert here, just in case. I don't know if this is a prequel or a completely different reimagining, really. I'm pretty sure it's just a prequel. But I'm pretty sure his sister is actually still alive. Well, at least she is in the original one, anyway. Because you do go to save her at some point. If it was part of the last mission. Ooh, control chip. You just look very smug. Why can't you? Be my boxing bat. No, fine, let's just talk. I think. I don't see anything on the comments. No, we'll just talk. God, alright, let's go.
I wanted to give you some rest, but it's becoming a bit eerie around here. And we all need to pull our weight.
Krugersek?
They're moving into the tunnels, setting up some new type of stationary sentry drone. We're getting way too close for comfort, and those sentry drones need to be dealt with before they're activated, or we'll be unable to move around.
I can help.
I expected no less. Icarus is already out there, and again, the drones are not active yet, so they shouldn't pose any danger. But watch out for Krugersek patrols.
On my way. Send me the locations.
I will. Do this, and we can all breathe a little easier.
Ooh, TVs. Can I hack them? There doesn't seem to be a sign to do so, so no. Why do you all look like folks?
You're fake, right?
Look, they've all got like little mask things covering. Whoa, Jesus! What have I ever done to you? I think he's checking me out. No. Dang. Okay, maybe not. I think we're going up here. Let's get on with it. I should really stop messing about, I suppose. Document. No. Have I just gone the completely? Well, I got the document, I suppose. See, this is why I need the runner's thing, because that'd be useless without it. It would take me hours just to do one level. Conglomerate. She does not like them, does she? What? I didn't jump. She was meant to just catch it. Jesus, what the? She just meant to catch it, but she swung off. There we are. Not what she did the first time. Jesus. Oh, brilliant. Drop kick. Bang. Keep running. Oh, damn it. Go. I don't want to die just yet. I don't want to die already. Oh, I'm going to die already. Oh, I died already. Jeez, I really am bad at this game. Somehow we meant to be able to dodge bullets, but you can go for it. I'm going through it. Oh, no, not through it. Where is it? Oh, God. Okay, I'm getting a little. No, that was awful. I would say I'm getting a little bit, but that was really awful, actually. I'm kicking way too early. For God's sake. Oh, I am a complete failure at this game. Okay, you can hang on that. Let's get off it. I really do feel sorry for anybody who actually watches these. I'm not very good. I could have done that. Oh, God. No. Unlimited growth. Unlimited consumption. Madness. And it will ultimately destroy us all if we don't force the employees to change their ways. Done it again. If anybody can actually be bothered to comment on this, you should just grill me for this kind of play. It's very bad. There we are. Thank you. jump. No, it's down. No, right. And slide. Oh, God. Can you really? No, I'm not asking you actually, I'm asking me, can I really? You're supposed to be able to dodge bullets, but. Not that. Coming for you. Whoa, whoa, you jumped way too high. She's just meant to swing. Oh, where are you? Where are you going? No, it won't hurt me. It's going to hurt you. Oh, no. Oh, no, I'm just dodging. See, just hurt you. In the first one, you could use weapons as well and shoot them. But it basically just made you a killer, to be fair. So I'm kind of glad they took it out of it. Because it's pure, it makes it like purely kind of, I wouldn't say martial arts based, obviously it's not martial arts, but like runner arts? The runners, I suppose? Runner style? Runner style martial arts? I don't know. It makes it more interesting than the combat. I think the combat on the first game was a bit generic as well, so it's got a bit more variation in this one. But even though it's not a lot of variation, but it's still better. I wish I could remember which way the hideout was. Or I could just, you know, follow this. See, I didn't make it last time. Ooh, what's up here? Nothing, probably. Yeah, there was nothing. Oh, what a waste of time that was. It'd be quite concerning actually, because they had that many crew set quite close to the base. The base is literally just here, and there was that many of them of their guards. Yeah, I bet you do. Yeah, I'm a runner. I'm a damn good runner. Okay. I'm gonna tag him. I think this is this for. Yeah, I think it's. Oh, okay. Your runner record in the progression screen or run tag. Progression screen? I can get that. I've got 3 points, I didn't know. I need disrupt really. I do need that. Combat wires. Focus shield, wall run into wall run. Pretty cool. My distance goes up. See, I don't really need them just yet. So. I mean, focus shield, I still don't quite understand it, to be fair. I'm probably gonna need that. I'll get off that one. And defense shutdown, that leaves it susceptible to heavy transversal attacks. I don't know which one to get. Shall I get? See, the health would be. Plus stamina would be alright. I'll get that. Yeah, we'll go with that for now. Right, this one's a lot shorter, but I am going to end this video here, guys. Thank you for those who watched. And hopefully I will see you in the next video. Yeah, see you next video. Bye.